does not mean denial. You may have delayed to receive your healing. You may have delayed to receive your blessings. You may have delayed in any field of your life. But I want to talk to us today on the topic, delay does not mean a denial. You have gone through a lot of things in the life. Psalms chapter 30 verses 5, a weeping may endure in the night, but joy cometh in the morning. Pain may endure in the night. Pain may endure in your life, but it does not mean that it will remain there forever. I want to tell us that God has good plans for us. Yes, you may have been delayed. Yes, you may have seen things as if they are delayed. But I want to tell you, He does not operate with human time. His timetable is different from our timetable. His plans are so good for us that He shall not leave you nor forsake you. You may think that He is late, but He is not. I want to remind you of the story of Lazarus. Lazarus died. He was sick, Jesus was told. Jesus did not go at that point, but he died later. But people, his family said, Jesus, you are late. If you could come earlier, my brother could not have died. That was a delay, but it does not mean it was a denial. Jesus came and fulfilled what he was supposed to do. You may have been waiting for your healing for a long time. You may be paralyzed. You may be sick with a chronic disease. You may be suffering. You may be poor. You may be going through the valleys of the shadows of death. Psalms 23 talks about, though I walk through the valleys of the shadows of death, I will fear no evil. Meaning the valleys and the shadows of death exist, and you need to know, and you need to find a way. You need to know how to overcome this. You need to know that Christ is on your side. If He is on your side, who can be against you? That is why I'm telling you that though you walk through the valleys of the shadows of death, fear no evil, because God is with you. The widow with Elijah, she had stayed for some time in her poverty state, but God saw her through. At the beautiful gate, the paralyzed man, he was there for a very long time, but when Peter came at the gate, he saw him. He told him, silver and gold I do not have, but what I have I give unto you. He had delayed in his healing. I want to read the book of Isaiah chapter 43 verses 1. Do not fear, for I have redeemed you. I have summoned you by my name. You are mine. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. When you pass through the rivers, it will not sweep you over. When you walk through fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze. Meaning God has good plans for you. He is planning good things for you. Delay does not mean a denial. You may be delayed in healing, delayed blessings, delayed in marriage, delayed in promotion, delayed in harvest, delayed in job opportunities. You've been looking for an employment for a long time, but I want to tell you that delay does not mean denial. God has a purpose in your life. God has good plans for you. God's plans are yes and amen. Psalms chapter 3 verses 2 to 6, it talks, many are saying of me, God will not deliver him. But you, Lord, are a shield around me, my glory, the one who lifts my head high. I call out to the Lord and he answers me from his holy mountain. I lie down and sleep and wake again, because the Lord sustained me. I will not fear, though tens of thousands assail me on every side. So it doesn't matter, you will finally arrive. go through the steps for your life. Go through these steps, but you will make it at the end of the day. Some started with a bridging course, then they did their certificate, then they did their diploma, then they did their degree, then they did their master's and doctorate. At the end of the day, they arrived. It may have been delayed, but it did not mean they are denied the opportunity. You have waited for so long to move to the next level. God has sent me to tell you, He loves you and He will deliver. He will give you all the promises that He promised you that He will give you. You will make it in life. Peter talks about it in the book of Peter, chapter 1 Peter chapter 5 verses 10. After you have suffered for a little while, the God of all grace, who called you to His eternal glory in Christ, will Himself perfect, confirm, strengthen, and establish you. Your doors will be opened. You will have joy. You will be glad. You will be glorious because the Lord has seen you through. I want to encourage you that don't give up on God, because He has good plans on your life. Delay does not mean a denial. At the end of the day, you will be healed. At the end of the day, you will be delivered. At the end of the day, you will get married. At the end of the day, you will marry. At the end of the day, you will get a good job. At the end of the day, you will get promotion. At the end of the day, your children will be blessed. At the end of the day, that prayer request that you've been praying and asking God to do, He will do it for you. If you have been praying that your children need to change, they will change. If you have been praying that your husband or your wife needs to change, they will be changed in the name of Jesus. I declare that delay does not mean denial. You may have been praying. Keep on praying, because God has great plans for you. Do not give up on God, because He won't give up on you. He has good plans for you. He has good plans for you. Keep on engaging the gears. Keep on praying every day. Seek the face of God. If you can fast, fast. If you can lie down and just continue to ask Him to deliver, to ask Him to fulfill His promises. And surely He will come through and He will give you your heart desires. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the fire of the Lord continue to burn in your life. May you be given what your heart wants, because delay does not mean a denial. In the name of Jesus, amen.